Hey, mortgage coach community, Dave Savage here. I'm with Brian Koss with Mortgage Network, head of production out of Boston. Brian has been a great friend of Mortgage Coach for, I don't know, more years than I can think. You used it as a producer. Yep. You've used it as a branch manager, as a regional leader, and now as a head of production. How many loan officers do you think you have using Mortgage Coach nowadays?
Right now, about 100.
About 100. So Brian has been very successful at leading loan officers, adopting the Mortgage Coach standard, the standard of delivering it. Brian, mm-hmm. Why do you do it? Why do you make Mortgage Coach a priority with your loan officers? You've integrated it with your LOS. What's right. your Mortgage Coach why as a leader?
I mean, the level of professionalism that it brings you. Well, we have new loan officers, brand new loan officers getting in the business, and it makes them look sharper and better than people have been doing it for forever. It also takes people who have solid existing businesses and helps them get more relationships from it. So for every deal that they do, we believe we as a company believe we can help them get two more deals out of every deal minimum. And one of the key tools to doing that and unlocking that is Mortgage Coach. So it's going to help you to anyone who's going to help that customer make the decision on the loan. So we always ask them, you know, who else is going to have a voice in you getting this loan? Well, it's my father. It's my father-in-law. It's the guy in the cube next to me who knows everything. Share it with them. Obviously, financial planner, accountant, whoever. Share it with them. And then, you know, what you've done with this is phenomenal. The fact that I know every time they share it and who's on it. It's so powerful. So that's where we can get more deals because we want to pay people more per hour. And right. that's what Mortgage Coach allows you to do, make more per hour.
Yeah. We make the promise that if you're closing less than 5 loans a month, one extra loan a month, you can get with Mortgage Coach. If you're closing, you know, 100 a year, 2 extra loans a month, or like 20%. I mean, implementing Mortgage Coach, delivering it to every family, integrating it with your realtors, it can give you at least a 20% boost in production. I mean, is that something you support, and how do you see the value?
Well, we put it from a coaching standpoint. We monitor and look every month. How many are you doing? Are you doing this on every loan? How many TCAs did you do? We look to see because if that's the only way it really works, if you just say, oh, I selected, I try to figure which is the right one to do. You have to do it on everyone. And when people tell me I don't have time, I can point to my top producers and say, this guy does 3x what you do and he has a way to do it. Why don't you ask him? And because that's the truth. I mean, we can see so many of our top producers do it. How do they have time? And these other guys who are doing, you know, 3 loans a month, how do you not have time to do this? You do. And that's when we show how much time it saves you just by doing it. Take the extra 10 minutes, do the work, and it'll save you so much. What you don't mention about those other deals is the ones you pick up those extra 20%, but they were done and it takes 5% of the time. In other words, I would have to create those two more by getting a new real estate agent. How many hours of whining and dining and begging and kissing would I have to get that deal? I just got those in the easiest way possible, which was a back end referral from someone else who's trusted me, which in today's 5-star world is everything.
Yeah, no doubt. I just interviewed John Downs, the top loan officer. He just implemented Mortgage Coach less than 60 days ago, and he's saying that it's saving me 10 to 15 minutes for every pre-approval that I have. And that's the thing I think a lot of people miss, is it saves time and it delivers better results. So, hey, Brian, thanks for being a great leader in our community and driving Mortgage Coach so hard at Mortgage Network. Really appreciate it, brother.
Thank you, Dave. Anytime.
All right. Take care.